Today, we're delving into the process of making steel wheels, an essential component for vehicles worldwide. Annually, the industry produces over 100 million steel wheels, showcasing the blend of engineering and technology required to meet global demands. All this and more on how it's manufactured. The first step in steel wheel production is material selection, a critical phase where the foundation for wheel performance, safety, and durability is established. Manufacturers select high-grade steel, specifically formulated to meet the demands of wheel construction. This steel is a composite of iron, carbon, and additional elements such as manganese for toughness, silicon for strength, and small quantities of chromium and molybdenum for enhanced durability and resistance to wear and corrosion. The composition of the steel is engineered to ensure the final product can withstand the stresses encountered during regular use, including significant weight loads, impact forces, and varying environmental conditions. The selected steel is designed to be both strong and flexible, able to absorb impacts without deforming or cracking, ensuring longevity and consistent performance. Steel for wheel manufacturing is supplied in large coils, rolled to precise thickness specifications suited to wheel production. These coils, weighing several tons each, are delivered to the manufacturing facility. The initial stage in steel wheel manufacturing is the blanking and cutting process, where the steel's journey to becoming a wheel truly begins. Here, hydraulic presses equipped with specialized dies are used to cut the steel coils into blanks. These dies are custom made for each wheel size, allowing for a range of diameters that can meet the diverse requirements of different vehicles, from small passenger cars to large commercial trucks. Following the blanking stage, the manufacturing process advances to forming the center part of the wheel, a critical phase that involves shaping the blank into the wheel's hub and bolt area. This step is performed using a specialized hydraulic press, equipped with dies that are precisely engineered to mold the steel into the specific contours and dimensions required for the wheel's center. The press applies thousands of pounds per square inch of pressure, meticulously transforming the flat steel blank into a concave shape with a raised center. After forming the center part, the process moves to shaping the rim. The rim is formed using a series of rollers that gradually curve the steel into a circular shape. Once the rim's basic shape is achieved, the ends are welded together to create a continuous circle. This welding must be precise to ensure the rim's structural integrity and roundness. The welded joint is then ground smooth to eliminate any irregularities that could affect the wheel's performance. The next step is joining the formed center part with the shaped rim. This is done through a process known as fit-up, where the two pieces are aligned and then welded together. The accuracy of this alignment is critical, as it affects the wheel's balance and the uniformity of the tire's seating. The wheel is directly immersed in a paint bath, where it receives its primary layer of color. This immersion ensures a uniform application over the entire surface of the wheel, providing a base color that is both even and comprehensive. After the paint bath, the wheel is subjected to a spraying process with a clear coat. This clear coat is applied to enhance the wheel's durability and resistance to the elements, including protection against UV rays, chips, and scratches. The clear coat also adds a glossy finish that enhances the wheel's aesthetic appeal, giving it a high-quality finished look that is both visually pleasing and long-lasting. This surface treatment process, culminating in the application of the clear coat, is crucial for ensuring that the wheel not only looks good, but is also better protected against the various stresses it will face on the road. It's a testament to the meticulous attention to detail that goes into every aspect of the wheel's production, ensuring that it meets the highest standards of quality and performance. Once the steel wheels have passed all quality control checks and have received their surface treatments, they move to the final stage of the manufacturing process, packaging. This crucial step ensures that the wheels are protected during storage and transport, arriving at their destination in pristine condition. The packaging process begins with the careful stacking of the wheels on pallets. Each wheel is placed horizontally, and between each layer of wheels, a sheet of cardboard is added. This cardboard layer serves multiple purposes. It prevents scratches and dents that could occur from metal-on-metal contact. It helps to distribute the weight evenly across the stack, and it adds stability to the palletized load. Once a pallet is fully stacked, the entire load is wrapped in plastic. This plastic wrapping is not merely a protective layer against dust and moisture. It also secures the wheels in place, preventing any movement that could lead to damage during transportation. The wrapping process involves tightly encasing the stack from top to bottom, ensuring that every wheel is safeguarded. This methodical approach to packaging, from the strategic placement of cardboard separators to the secure wrapping in plastic, exemplifies the industry's commitment to delivering high-quality products. If you've enjoyed what you've learned today, please do us a favor and like the video and subscribe to our channel so we can continue to bring you new content every week. If you want to continue learning about wheels, you should watch this next video about how tires are made.